Do you guys miss that phenomenon called Lin Sanity? Do you miss it? Oh, well, first of all, let's agree na wala na ba siya? Is it gone?
Plays 21 minutes a game now that Coach Mike D'Antoni has resigned. 21 minutes a game. Doesn't get really that many touches anymore for a point guard. Dahil hindi na sa kanya nakasentro yung offense.
Yes.
Ako, nandun pa siya. The only reason why he's not playing that many minutes, they blew out the last two teams that they played. And in the last game, he had a decent line. I think he had about seven assists, two turnovers, and about 16 points. I really don't know what numbers people want when they say Lin Sanity. No. The way I see it, if you're a point guard and you can do 14-6 and a steal or two, that's pretty good.
Elite point guard din ano na?
Kasi, you know, we look at his numbers after the All-Star break, the 10 games he's played, he's averaging 15.5 points, 7.5 assists, and 2 steals a game. 3.5 turnovers. So those are pretty decent numbers. Of course, they've won 3 straight without D'Antoni. The first game, he only had 6 points kasi it was a blowout.
42-point win eh.
Yeah, but you know, admittedly, he himself said they're not changing too much except they go to the post a little bit more. But he's still putting up good numbers, and it's actually good that their team is deep. If he has a bad game, the coach can take him out. Doesn't have to force him. You know, Byron Davis now is getting healthier again.
So, yung Lin Sanity is not, it's not necessarily gone. Medyo tempered na lang siya ngayon. But, kumbaga,
toned down version.
Bottom line, he's still the starting point guard. Yun yung takot ng mga Jeremy Lin fans. So, all of a sudden, you know, Mike Woodson comes in. Baka, huwag na, kay Bibi na lang ako. Sabihin niya sa Atlanta. Oh, I'm going with Mike Bibi. Di ba? Bibi Sanity, di ba? So, pero, but it's not the same.
It's not on the same level. Kaya nga, ako personally, if Lin Sanity dies down before the end of this season for the NBA, palad may any given Sunday. Sana kung saan lumipat si Mike D'Antoni / Al Pacino, sumama siya parang Jamie Foxx, di ba? But just for his sake. Pero, I don't think you can get to that level of insanity if it's anywhere but New York.
Totoo yan.
It has to be New York.
Yeah, totoo yan. Pero, people are saying, may problema, wala na si D'Antoni, patay na siya. But, one of the first things that the new coach said is that, you're my number one point guard. Okay? And when you look at how they run their offense and how they play his minutes, he's the number one point guard. So, no issue there. I think when they say, ano nangyari sa Lin Sanity? You know what happened? Losses happened. And then after losses happened, Carmelo happened. Na parang, okay, let's find, nag-iba lang yung headline. Still there. Yeah. Hindi naman siya na-demote sa D-League. Nandiyan pa rin siya. Ang problema, people love winners. If you're not winning, then you're out of the headlines. And in the NBA, where you play right now 4 times a week, 3 times a week, it's very difficult to win that many times over and over again. Remember, the best team actually lost, 10 games in 82 tries? So that's not even 90% or something, diba?
I guess in relation to that, kaya siya naging Lin Sanity kasi nga tuloy-tuloy.
Panalo.
It's the craziness just went bigger and bigger.
But just like what we expected, as dumami yung wins nila, nai-scout eh. Nai-scout ko ng mga kalaban. Ngayon kasi it takes a while because everybody plays almost every single day because of the lockout shortened season. Yung tape, yung to scout live. When they caught up with him, that's still a very strong stat line. Yeah. Kahit na na-scout na siya ngayon, di ba?
Yeah. I'm actually happy it's tempered down a bit.
Why? Why are you happy that it's tempered down?
I feel there are just so many bandwagon fans. Like, they didn't even know who this guy was. I've known the guy since he was in Harvard. He was making a name for himself. Of course, he wasn't a star then. But, I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm definitely happy that there's an Asian. Any Asian in the NBA, I'm happy. Yi Jin Lien, Haddadi. I cheer every time I see they get even 2 points. So, I'm really glad. But for me, it's just that I want people to just appreciate him as a basketball player more than anything else. That's basically it.
Kilala niya ng Harvard pa. Kilala ko ng Warriors pa. Ikaw, bandwagoner ka ba?
Excuse me, alam ko yung Harvard. Alam ko na nasa Harvard siya. Medyo meron ng racial issue yun nung nasa Harvard siya because yung mga fans sa Ivy League, pinapahirapan din siya because, you know, he's an Asian point guard. Saka nakita na Asian point guard sa USNCAA.
He was doing good.
And he was doing good.
In his junior year, he led the team in points, rebounds, assists, steals, blocks.
So, gusto mo, lang, gusto mo lang sabihin sa dinami-dami sinabi mo, hindi ka bandwagoner.
Hindi. Yun. I don't like the Knicks either, though.
You don't like the Knicks?
No. But I have Linsanity shirts, though. I wanted to wear one, so I am not.
You don't like the Knicks, but you have Linsanity shirts?
Ano tawag dun?
Bandwagon.
Regalo?
Ano yung bandwagon ang tawag
dun? Regalo?
Regalo? Eh, ba't
wala ka kami?
Wala ka kami natatanggap. Wala kami natatanggap.
Ni hard vibe shirt, wala. Oh. Sumukot niya!
Me, I don't like Harvard.
Oh, wala kayo.
Ako, I like Harvard. Because, ano lang eh, Ateneo.
Diba? I do it!
Wala Ateneo! Ateneo is also in the Ivy League!
Huh? Wala akong sinabi na. I'm a humble Ateneo. Wala akong sinabi.
There is no such thing!
Ayun, ayun.
So, so, para lang malinaw.
No such thing as a humble Ateneo.
Yes.
Gusto natin yan. Okay.
Hindi nang turo sa atin ng mga sweet na.
You had me at no such thing.
So, ang Linsanity, it is not gone. Medyo ibang shape and form lang. Bottom line dito, for as long as Jeremy Lin stays as the point guard and finishes the season as New York starting point guard, Linsanity stays.